It is time to meet another Drew Gooder. Today we're shining a spotlight on 10-year Army veteran, husband, and father of five, Anthony Burrow. I learned about Anthony through the Kentucky Habitat for Humanity, a nonprofit organization that provides housing and services to all veterans and civilians. And he has overcome being homeless. He has served in our military, state to state, and he was actively deployed in Iraq. He is a hero and an inspiration to us all. Please welcome Anthony Burrow and his wife, Kara, to the show.
Hi, Drew.
Hi, guys. How are you?
We're good.
Doing good.
I'm really, really excited to meet you guys. And may I ask about, you know, with all that you do with being a veteran and having children, just managing it all when you're trying to find a home, was there obstacles that you faced?
Yeah, as we were looking for a larger house because of having kids and such, we realized there weren't any available and our price range wasn't super high. So we had to find what we could get. It was a nice little fixer-upper home and found a nice little small town that we liked that's about an hour from our hometown. So.
And Kara, how did you hear about Habitat for Humanity Kentucky and what did they do with you guys?
Our house was falling apart. The floors were caving in. I just felt like we weren't providing a good home for our children. So I started praying. I actually went to our pastor and I was like, hey, I don't know what to do. We can't get a house. We can't stay in this house. And the same night that I talked to her, she said, well, Habitat's accepting applications for two more days. Maybe you should try it. Thankfully, the director of the Habitat here came out and he was like, you know what? We're looking for veterans and I think we can help you.
Keith was great. He was really pro-veteran, wanted to help, worked with us every step of the way. And I think we started in what, April? And by the following March, they tore down the old house. And then by August, about a year and a half later, we had a new house.
Yeah. Anthony, you hadn't had a childhood family home to come home to yourself. And that consistent concrete sort of beacon, you know, in the world that made you feel safe. And you want that for your kids.
Yeah, most definitely. My mom was pretty well a single mother. My biological father wasn't around as such. So there's a lot of things that I never thought much of, but I realized since then, like, instead of focusing on the bad, I can focus on what I can do better, what I can do that I wanted and hopefully give to my kids and do better, so.
Anthony, you served 10 years in the Army. You both have five children. How have you done it all?
I think she's done most of it. I just kind of been along for the ride.
People would say, don't you know how that happens? And we're like, yeah, actually, we know exactly how it happens. It's happened a lot. But we had a... we have a joke because my daughter and ourselves, we were praying because it took, there's 6 years in between our first and our second. And we were praying and praying for a baby. And we always tell her, well, you prayed for all these babies. You kept praying and we kept praying and we got five.
They were on back order. That's all.
Yeah.
And where do you stand now with the mortgage?
I think we've made two payments.
Chipping away at it.
Yeah, chipping away at it.
I think the total, I think, is going to be like $130,000. But, I mean, for a brand new house, a five-bedroom for all our kids, that is amazing.
Well, it sounds like you have a ways to go. But our friends at the Home Depot Foundation are dedicated to improving the homes and lives of U.S. veterans. And they've already invested, actually, more than $350 million in support of veterans in need. So they're very much in line with how important that is. And I have to tell you something actually, Anthony and Kara, that you won't have to worry about another mortgage payment because as a part of its Operation Surprise campaign, the Home Depot Foundation is gonna pay off your mortgage in full.
No. You're kidding, right?
I am not. I will say that my entire body is tingling right now, and I'm very excited to be a part of this moment And it's really all about Home Depot. I'm just really getting to deliver the news, and I'm so honored to do so.
That is awesome. Thank you.
I'm so happy for both of you. You both deserve this, and what you want to do for your children, you know, have that place that they can go back to as adults and pull back on the memories and continue to create new ones. So
thank you so much.
Thank you.
This doesn't happen to us, so just wow. Thank you all. Thank you, Home Depot Foundation. Thank you, Drew Barrymore Show. Thank you, Habitat. Wow.
Well deserved. Thank you, Anthony and Kara, so much to you and your beautiful 5 children. Welcome home.
Thank you.
We'll see you soon.